Did you read widely of philosophy?
Yes, but the philosopher, of course, has spent most of his working years